lumber has arrived. The lumber arrived this morning. We're starting to sort that out by grades 1, 2, and 3. The telephone poles in the far field are being cut to size. On our right, the gravel has been delivered this morning, 250 tons. In front of you is the forklift used to unload the lumber. Here. Behind us is the van where the tools and materials are stored. Many volunteers will be expected tomorrow to start the actual construction of the playground. Supervisor from New York is the man in the red shirt. Walking towards
this is a wrench. We're engraving every tool so we know whose belongs to who. And we're putting it up here. All these were donated by Stanley.
No basketball player here. Hell of a country, right?
Thank you. Thank you. It's on, so it must be... Okay.
It is now 2:15 on Thursday, May 14th.
Take it away. Still Thursday, we're still going as strong as we can. Okay?
Are you rolling?
Oh!
that the children are doing a super job today. Washing tires, washing tires, washing tires some more. Shellacking them, lugging wood. What else do we do?
Then you wash
some sanded,
tires.
We washed more tires. We sanded more wood. Kids have really been great. No problem whatsoever. Everything's going very well. Ta-da!
And then I'm still looking for more money. I was just changing. If anybody would like to contribute, it's still not too late. Even after this is done, we'll need more things. I'm freezing my...
She must see this in her sleep. She must do this in her sleep, asking for money,
money,
right?
The children are crying.
See you later. Can we see you tomorrow? All right. Is it...
Oh, please.
Yeah. Oh,
Is that a wrap?
Okay, it's Friday, it's 10:30. That's all you want? You got it.
By Vito from the ARA, whose two bakers made it up for the playground. They've done so much in the kitchen for us, we would have never been able to serve the food that we did for the whole length of the playground without them. And I really think that this cake is a beautiful thing that they did for the playground.
You should try an acting career.
Wait a minute, don't get to me doing nothing.
Today is Saturday. Saturday the 16th. And it is now 1:05.
In the afternoon on Saturday, May 16th.
Thank you. 15th, on site at Kids Kingdom at 3:15 p.m.
Thank you. gatherings that the kids, this is, I'm assuming, for the Horror House. That's what I understand. The kids had a contest, and 9 drawings were chosen. These are the rough drawings right here. And then Phyllis had the kids come in yesterday. First of all, a group of children. Right now, children, first of all, by a group of children during the course of Thursday and Friday, sand these boards down, all sides, the top part. Then Phyllis had another group come in, and then they did rough drawings with pencil and then kind of outlined it. Okay. This one was done by, I think, Danielle Gervais and Laurie Scalzo. That's why we have the initials here. And then Lisa Andreozzi painted this in today. We were hoping to get these done before the kids were let out of school Friday, but that just didn't work out. This looks like the Purple People Eater, which was designed by Erin Morris. Absolutely adorable. I really couldn't tell you who colored them because we just lost track. We had a bunch of kids in here this morning who did paintings. We had paint all over the place. This one here that's unfinished is, let me get this one, is that this one here? Oh. Oh, here it is, I got it. Is that this?
Yes, it is.
Okay, that was done by Diana or Deanna Albanese?
Deanna Albanese.
Dean? It's a boy?
Deanna Albanese.
Deanna Albanese, okay. The next one was done by Michelle Wickwai, who I know is a 6th grader.
She did a super job
on that one. That is adorable, too. All right, here's another one right
here. Okay.
All right, that one, the green machine, or whatever you want to call it, is done by Jamie McGinnis from Room 2. All right, this one's not finished yet. We're still working on this. That is done by, let me get the picture, by Janice Choi. What grade is she in, Phyllis, do you know?
First.
Multiple choice. And then we'll swing back around.
Okay.
All right, this one was done by Michaela Damaris, age 8, in Miss Davies' room. They are adorable, believe me. Now, if you want, to talk about those others down there, who are them you got down there?
Right.
This one was done by Chad Gearhart, who is a 4th grader. Super, super drunk. Almost ready? Okay, yeah, this was done by Tracy LaPrade. Was it 3rd grade, she said? Now, this is the drawings. I think they had to choose, like, I guess it was open to the whole school, the drawings. Then age it narrowed down to 50, and then 30, and 20, and whatever. And then the children and one of the architects chose the last, down to the last 9 the other day. So these were the winners of the contest. And these are going to be put up on Sunday very shortly to dry. Shellac tomorrow. And then they'll be put inside,
It's 6:30, and boy, are we having fun!
And if you want to add anything, it's fine with me.
Thank you.
can say cheese.
Today is Sunday and it's 10:15.
Thank you. the gravel on the playground when you're out there.
Why wouldn't you do it?
You said you could just shoot it. Yeah. You said if you had gravel,
I'm on a ladder cutting right.
Thank you. be a great project.
Came out nice.
What if we won?
A lot of people put a lot of time down there.
Too bad we're not doing more of these things across the state.
But I think if the story
gets out,
Constituent, I got a call from Constituent last week, and they want to, but the people in the town are fighting for liability.
Tell me when it's set.
I have to send them a letter that we got from them that stating how they're covered for safety and all that.
We can get restricted covenants lifted from Situate, right?
In executive order.
Yeah. I think right now people are here because they like them at their school.
Yeah. You eat that underneath?
No, the thing is, what's the damage?
It's just badly bruised.
Oh, you think
it's going to
turn out broken?
Okay.
You're going to remember the project for at least another 6-7 weeks.
No, that's not going to be a week, but this way, hopefully.
Is that right? Oh, I didn't know that had happened.
Hopefully, you're the voice of doom.
I hadn't seen you around today. You know? You weren't as visible today as yesterday.
No, see, well, it was happening like 10-7 days ago. Oh, wow. I didn't get back till 1, and then I've just been here ever since. Fielding questions for her.
Can I put the fish at home, please?
Did you get it on the thing?
Thank you.
on time on the basketball court area so that we can give them the balloon. We do not want any children on the playground until we make the announcement. Thank you. Area, all the way. on the basketball court, we like an even dispersion of boys and girls and parents.
No. It is, Linda. Linda, yes.
Yeah, not more.